Hey Glam Squad, it's your girls up in the sky. Living my life in the best lane. I want to change by the pounds. Ooh, it's glamorous. This is our lovely hotel. Prepare for the birthday queen herself. And we're just getting things together. I got a whole bunch of balloons we're setting up. And it's like 10 o'clock? So we're not gonna, all they would do today is like set everything up for tomorrow. And tomorrow we're doing the fun stuff. So, yeah, and I was thinking about taking pictures tonight, but I don't know, I'm kind of tired. I feel like doing, oh, it's kind of dark over here. Back in the light. I don't feel like really doing makeup stuff. Oh, we're just gonna be setting up the hotel, make it all, you know, birthday like. And yeah, I'm gonna give you guys like a hotel tour. Okay, so this is the bathroom. It's really fancy. It's fancy. Outside looks. That's my age number. We got ourselves a cure over here. We got ourselves some robes because we're queens. And some other. Oh yeah, this is it. Really cute, really small, really simple. That's life. Yeah, we're just unpacking the balloons right now, and yeah, that's all we're gonna do for tonight, guys. We'll see you guys in the morning. Hey guys, good morning. So I'm gonna do my makeup to start off the day. Then we're going to eat some breakfast and go off to the tour bus. So I'm going to be glam up. So I got my makeup in front of me. Can't really see it, but it's right here. And I'm just gonna show you guys like a good yes, hold on. I get ready with me. So yeah. So the first thing that I'm gonna start off with is the hangover. I can't even talk. I'm still kind of tired. I'm gonna start with Too Faced primer. Do my eyebrows first. So I'm gonna use my Anastasia dip brow. Well, I just sponge dry in a while, so well, it's so funny. I forgot how funny sponge dry was. Okay, brows are somewhat done. Now I'm going to conceal my lids with LA Studios concealer. Okay, for my base, I'm gonna use this little, I'm gonna use this color right here. abuse my Twilight palettes. And I'm going to use this color to put on my crease. Artemis. Oh. Tell me why Urban Decay has a dupe. That's the Rose Gold dupe. The Huda Beauty Rose Gold dupe. I so really want it because it's cheap. You know, I love cheap dupes. I'm all for. But I don't know if it's going to be good. Because the swatches I seen were okay but not great. This palette again. Let me use this one and my outer crease. This brush.
I'm not going home with you, home with you. I ain't got no
One time for the birthday queen. Two times for the birthday queen. We're about to set up my birthday fellow shoots. You know. So yeah, so we're just setting everything up. You know, it's really cute, you know, Pinterest-y birthday fellow shoots. Yeah, we're doing that because I'm extra. So yeah, it's currently like 9:30. We just had breakfast. We got all glammed up. I did my sister's makeup. This is her OOTD of the day. She got the boots, jacket, her makeup, the day. Then mine, you're checking out. This is my OOT. Wait, go back. Down. This is my, no, okay. Okay, this is my, oh, you can't see, can you? This is my OOT. And then of course the crown. And of course my makeup. Yeah. Guys, so we're at the Wax Museum. So we're at the Wax Museum. I'm so excited. Oh my gosh.
Chandler! Oh, it was Thomas Jefferson.
You were right!
I told you.
Good job, Chandler.
Oh, that was too creepy. Oh my god. You were
just scaring me.
Oh, oh god, stop saying that.
It was so weird. It was like, who are you?
I don't know. Guys, I'm finally talking to somebody.
The same way.
I know. It's nice to meet you, Mom.
I mean, sir. Sorry.
Nice to meet you, sir.
We don't know.
Oh, it's so nice.
Oh, yes. But honestly, my favorite person is Abraham Lincoln. She got that connection.
I just don't. I just get nervous with how much people.
I'm supposed to wait for this group to pass so we can take pictures of Abraham Lincoln.
We want to take pictures too.
We have to know what to say in front of people out loud. You can't say that out loud.
They're not practicing. But she was.
Oh, you
said
this
as
grand.
I love
him. You never
knew his
history.
That's bad.
You are not funny.
Let's read about my history, because I don't, obviously don't know my history. I know all the black people's history.
Right. Everybody's
oh yes, the fans. We'll take pictures of Abraham Lincoln, your love.
Yeah.
What up, weekend?
So we're stalling for like 10-5 minutes so this group can pass, because we keep clashing with them and they rude and want to push us out the way.
How did they literally put their hands on
that? Well, they didn't actually push it out of the way, but they kind of like looked at, stared at you, then you better get out of the way. So, it's like the way, it's like the way they approached us. That's a good word to say, how they approached us. Like, we was around their little group thing. Like, we came here too to enjoy the museum. Alright, let's see, they might pass us. Go.
I don't know any of these people.
No, you in the black. You don't know.
Bunch of white men.
Yeah, I'm not. Duh. Do you not take your class?
Yeah. Ooh. Oh, that thought was Benjamin Franklin.
Benjamin Franklin was my player.
Who was he? I don't know him. Taylor Roosevelt. I mean, Roosevelt.
What did you say? Uncle Sam was a real person. I don't think he was. I'm not sure. Wasn't Uncle Sam just a we have all of this.
What up, Brie? Yes, that's cool.
I saw it just before now we can go, so okay. This is so much fun. Me and my sister are having too much fun. Oh. Okay. I am tired. I don't have a little sports person, but this looks kind of fun. You know, you cheated on his wife. Hey guys, so it is snowing up in here. We just got out of the wax museum and now we're heading to Forever 21. This thing is huge.
It's my first time going to this one.
So we're about to check out.
We're about to be here for 3 hours.
Oh, sorry. Yeah. Do you want to go up and in now? Yeah, we'll go up and in now.
I want to have you.
No, that's cute. You want, or we should go down and up. Yeah, let's go down and up. I don't know where to start from. This thing is huge. We need a cart.
Do we have like carts or something?
I don't think so.
I don't even know what this store starts at.
I know. Star is huge. I keep getting vlogging. I'm so bad.
Okay, I guess we can start at the bottom.
Time to add the bottom.
Down there.
You're in front.
Yeah, this area.
Is your birthday?
Yes. Thank you.
I said, what's to you? I feel special. I mean, I am so strong, I'm a freaking queen.
Don't let this get to your head.
I am. Okay, let's do some shopping because I feel like spending money. Says no one ever, but.
Okay.
Gosh. So cute. Are they got chocolate and marshmallows? Mmm. Oh, yes, that is me. Internet famous. I think I am. Probably not. I want to be. One day I will be. Internet famous. Glamorous Trail on YouTube, Instagram, and Twitter.
Never
heard of it. I've shut the front door. So, guys, we were trying to be Alex and Cameron from Twitches from Halloween. And we couldn't find more to start necklace. And guess what? They got freaking Moonstar necklace sets. I'm so upset. But we're going to beat them next year, so. Yeah, that's true. Guys, look what we found. Girl freaking power. I'm not waiting for this. Girl power. Now I can finally be a cheater, yeah. Guys, I can finally be a cheetah girl now. From a girl power necklace.